This is why they use beauty sponges in food commercials.
The way they hold it together is with a wood stick, so I don't know how to do this. Let's see if this makes it any easier. Add the meat. One more beauty sponge and all our green stuff. And last, this is crazy, but I think the oil actually does make it look more appetizing. It just doesn't look as dry. And they definitely used the makeup sponge. I just sucked at it.